Hello everyone and welcome to Howzy. Today we'll be revealing the teaser of Sukhwani Ambar, which is located in Wakad, Pune by Sukhwani Construction. In this teaser, we will be discussing about project overview, location, amenities, carpet area, booking process, launch discount, offers and many more. So let's start. So the first one is project overview. This project will be constructed on 3 acres of land parcel, consisting of 2 towers with ground plus podium plus 21 floors having 2 BHK and 3 BHK premium residency. Now the location part. This project is located near Bumkar Chowk, Wakad, Pune, with DMart is 1.1 km, Bujbal Chowk is 2.2 km and Phoenix Mall of Millennium is 1.7 km from the project. Now let me tell you about the amenities. This project has 40 plus luxurious amenities like of senior citizen pavilion, swimming pool, gymnasium, multi-purpose pool, kids play area and many more. Now let me tell you about the carpet area. As said, this project will be having 2 BHK and 3 BHK premium residencies with 2 BHK of 792 to 803 square feet and 3 BHK of 1161 square feet usable carpet area. Now let's discuss the booking process. Project booking window will be open soon. Then clients can come and visit this site where our sales team will explain the complete project detail along with the project 3D model. We'll share the payment and pricing scheme and we'll show you the sample flat also once it's ready. And then if clients like the project, they can book by paying the token amount, which will be 100% refundable. So everyone, this was a teaser of Sukhwani Ambar, which is located in Wakad, Pune by Sukhwani Construction.
If you have any queries related to the project like pricing, exclusive pre-launch discounts, EOI process, brochure, or you want to do a site visit, you can click on the link mentioned in the description. Our NRI clients from UAE, US, Singapore, UK and other countries can also connect with us on the same link. At last, if you like this video and to watch more such new launch teaser videos, subscribe to our channel Howzy.